are you and have you been addicted to any legal or illegal substances?
For you I was raised up.
How about family? You got family?
For you I've lived. For you I will die. For you I'm dying now. You told me you'd stick by me.
Normally it's, you know, the parents takes care of the kid.
Through the thick and through the thin. Those were your very words.
You're sick in the head. You're not well. You don't like yourself. You're depressed. You don't believe in yourself. So what's society supposed to do with you? Why should they care?
Would you ever care for me?
I've been feeling for the last 10 years, maybe.
Were you ever there for me?
That I am just one stupid loser of an idiot.
You are.
And I'm just not so sure anymore. Am I homeless?
No, you just reduced.
Am I homeless?
You reduce on your way up, George. That's
I'm
all
homeless. I don't exist.
You reduce.
We don't exist.
So far from.